Welcome back, everyone. My name is Edwin, also known as Solid Snakey, and today we are once again playing Mass Effect 1, trying to complete our Paragon playthrough. When last left off, we went to Feros and destroyed some Arachne colonies. And, so I think we're in the ExoGeni headquarters. We have rescued Elizabeth. Not Elizabeth, Elizabeth. She's over there. Very interesting name. And today we are going to try to repel the Geth invasion and find out what the Thorian is. It's all rather ominous. Check if there's anything over here. Excuse me. Anything? No. Dust. Anything? No. Dust. That is a Little Britain reference. Not actually sure that anybody would know of it. That's from the UK.
Stupid machine! Access encrypted files. No, I don't want to review protocol.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console.
Oh, thanks, VI. Try to completely screw me over there. That, alright, yeah. I forgot. He has biotics. VI.
ExoGeni Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden.
Oh, they'll forgive me.
Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
Elizabeth.
How do you know I'm Elizabeth?
Your access card identifies you as Elizabeth Bainham. Is there something you require, Dr. Bainham?
What did the Krogan want?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
Go on.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zeus Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
Zeus Hope? What did you say?
What does Zeus Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zeus Hope outpost.
This is what Saren wants.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope Control Group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
And that explains why everybody's acting weird.
Are you saying ExoGeni knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
That explains their strange behavior.
Just said that.
Contact Joker.
It couldn't hurt.
Joker. Come in, Joker. Damn it, that field's blocking us.
We must find a way around the field. We must get back to Zoo's Hope.
Agreed.
VI,
let's do it.
What can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
The Geth?
What do you know about the Geth?
I have no specifics on the Geth as they relate to this facility. All sensors have been purposely decommissioned since their arrival.
ExoGeni.
I want to know about ExoGeni Corporation.
ExoGeni Corporation is at the forefront of human expansion in the new galactic economy, funding colonial development and securing resource rights to ensure our progress as a species. Further inquiries regarding company policy may be directed to Consumer Information Services during regular business hours.
Who runs this facility?
Who's in charge here? Who organized the research?
All decisions about local resource analysis and acquisition are made by on-site management, deferring to the board of directors only when seasonal quotas are missed or exceeded. Individual employee records are confidential.
Figures. Thorian.
Tell me about the Thorian.
Species 37 was discovered several weeks ago when a small team was infected with spores while examining ruins near the Zoo's Hope outpost. The outpost was quarantined immediately, and study of the infection began. Within 21 days, 58% of colonists exhibited altered behavior. Within 28 days, 85%.
How big is it?
What's the size of this thing?
The Thorian appears to be a diffused creature. Its cognitive abilities are centered in large nerve bundles, but it receives data from kilometers of meandering tendrils. We have discovered bundles approximately 1 meter in diameter, but these seem insufficient to coordinate the massive sensory potential it possesses. It may simply process such stimulation slowly, or perhaps there is a nerve cluster of a greater magnitude we have not yet encountered.
How smart is it?
Is it intelligent? Can I reason with it?
The Thorian does not exhibit the focused behavior of a predator. The release of spores is an act of survival, not aggression. It does trigger advanced behaviors in the humans it enslaves, but we have yet to discover whether it recognizes or is capable of recognizing humans as more than tools. It is sufficiently alien as to defy classification at this time.
It's like, what do you call it? The things from The Last of Us. The spores. Only doesn't turn people into flesh-eating zombies. That I know of. Where can I find it?
Where's the center of this thing?
The Thorian is present as a weave of tendrils across much of the lower surface of Feros. Observation of enslaved subjects suggests there may be key clusters that are tended by thralls. Unfortunately, direct observation of Species 37 is limited, or non-existent.
How does it control people?
Do you know how the creature controls its slaves?
The will subversion manifests as intense pain if directives are ignored. The effect is severe enough that subjects are soon conditioned against even minor thoughts of rebellion. Observation suggests the Thorian views its thralls in a utilitarian way. Care is apparently taken to avoid injuring them, much as a craftsman avoids damaging his tools. As long as no action is taken against the creature's objectives, the subjects are free to pantomime a normal existence until specifically tasked with something.
Yeah, that explains the guy that we find in the tunnel. Elizabeth.
Please access my personal files.
Elizabeth Bainham, Research Assistant, Biomedical Division. Security Level 4 Exemption. You are currently under probation due to disagreements with management over established company policy. These sanctions may be lifted if your next evaluation is more agreeable.
Why was I sanctioned?
What triggered the probation?
You were marked as combative about the operations of the Zoo's Hope Project, specifically regarding the handling of the infected colonists. As a result, you were tasked with monitoring the safety of the colonists for the duration of the observation.
Okay. So, she's actually a good person.
That's enough for now.
Going to standby mode.
Cool. I'm quite sick at the moment. Sick and cold. Where are we going to? Well, we're on the right path. Geth or Krogan? I would assume Geth. What have I done? They were praying.
The Geth must have anchored their ship to the side of the building with these clues.
Indelicate, perhaps, but very efficient. How do we cut the power if it's coming from the ship?
Could the ship be dislodged? Maybe there's a flaw in one of the other claws we could exploit.
Agreed. I'm gonna save up here. Chair, please. Your squeakiness is annoying. Glowing orb.
This structure seems to have significance for the Geth. Is it possible they set up this room to serve as a sacred temple of sorts?
Why would a synthetic devote resources to something like this?
Good question. Medium Thorian armor. Yeah, more red. Sniper. Spider Geth. Just annihilate that shock trooper.
All targets down.
What do we have here? Upper level. Upper level. That's blocked off. More give. Are they above us? Or on the other side? The other side. Oh, pushing the advance. Smart. Where's that sniper? Little Timmy's on the other side. ExoGeni terminal. Omni-gel. Confidential. The test samples were due to arrive 3 days ago, but we haven't heard anything from the colony or the cargo vessel. We suspect the samples became volatile and recommend cutting off all further contact with the Netocrux colony. Even if the colony is discovered, no one should be able to trace the events there back to us. Okay, so another side mission. Cool beans. Okay. We still gotta recover that other data.
I fear we do not have the needed gear to destroy this claw. We will have to keep looking.
Destroyer. We're gonna back off for now. I wanna do a little bit more exploring before, we tackle a main objective. Nah, we're not a safe distance away to save yet. Bugger. We should be not, though. Nope. The game's still denying me.
Area secure.
So what's over here, then? More stairs. What's that X on my radar? Can't tell. So, save. I need to start saving over that those Novaria saves.
Engaging target.
Kurobi. Oh crap. You sound like Forja, almost. Nah, matey. We've been over this before. Okay. And there's the files.
It's over now.
Save real quick, Liara, please. Just in case we have to hack it. I mean, I'll probably just omni-gel it, but still. After a few seconds of downloading, you secure Gavin Hussle's design data. Right here. So, that's our second side quest. Let's get the hell out of here. We gotta go blow some stuff up. Which I'm assuming is past that destroyer. We all know how much I love destroyers. They're like Mass Effect 2 Vanguards. Only they're Geth.
Take cover.
Hey there, boyos.
Some sort of containment lab.
It may be helpful if we can dislodge even one claw the ship may fall.
Okay. Anything back here? That destroyer got fucked. What's back here then? That it? Okay. I mean, I'll take it. Save. So we don't have to fight for all of that nonsense if something goes wrong. Something always goes wrong. We find a repair ticket attached to the console. This diamond door to the shuttle bay is fried again. Works fine if the PSI is 30 or lower, but the safety shutoff clicks in if the PSI gets above 34. But if the PSI is in the 31 to 34 zone, the door slams down with enough power to shear through metal I-beam? Okay. Somebody fix this before one of my team loses an arm in that damn thing. Okay. So we just press a bunch of buttons. No, right, it needs to be 31 to 34. 13. 24. That would bring you up to past that. 31. No. That's 30. Shut down. So 13. And 12. It brings you to 22. 33. Oh, wait, no. Okay, I get it. And then... boop you. Okay. Makes sense. Ripper-rooney.
Should be clear now. We can go address this Thorian issue.
Keep your guard up. There still might be a few Geth inside the base.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Hey, Joker. What's up?
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
Don't panic.
They can't do any we'll real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
Everyone stay close.
This place will be crawling with Geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece.
I mean, we killed all of them, so, I mean, we should be fine, right? I'm also curious how, such small, quote-unquote small, clamps were able to hold a ship that size. I mean, that thing must have weighed like quite a few tons. Down. But then again, what do I know? Our way out, I assume. Elizabeth.
We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
In a minute, you lied about me. Or about some things.
You knew more about the Thorian than you let on.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
I believe you.
You did what you could. I'll help them, if you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zeus Hope, but the entrance is blocked.
By what?
The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
Smart move. Okay.
Why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities.
Bingo.
That's what ExoGeni was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
Sup, Joker?
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
We need to get out of here. Nice job.
Thanks for the heads up, Joker. You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
Fair enough. And somehow she teleports out ahead of us. Because logic. Where is my Mako? There's my Mako. I'm gonna see if you're real quick, because I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to fight our way back to Zeus Hope. Which, all in all, would make sense, considering we just blew up a Geth ship and the rest of them are probably gonna be very pissed at us. Boop. Why do I still have red on my radar? Makes no goddamn sense. I'm gonna pause real quick. Because I need to find out something just before we leave. Then a crux. Okay, I was mistaken. Turns out I was wrong. But we missed something. Wanted to double check, just in case. Rhymes. Or juggernauts. Oh, bugger. It's you, and we leveled up. Well, some good news, at least. Let me get that going for us. Well, these a-holes are like draining my shield. Okay. Level up the squad real quick. Squid. A barrier. Liara? What was I gonna give you? Electronics. And then Garrus. Assault rifles, no. Tactical armor. These skyscrapers, though, I mean, whole new meaning to skyscrapers. They're bloody huge. Okay, and we're right above the research facility.
Is there anyone picking this up?
Get away from that radio!
What was that all about?
That was your mother, and that was the ExoGeni dig.
This is Juliana Bain of a Feros colony. Please help us.
It's my mom! Stop! Stop the rover!
She got out fairly quickly. No, we can't actually just drive past this area and ignore this, but we're not going to it because we're not dicks. We're cowards. Like, this dingus down here.
You can't do this, Jong.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you!
Thanks, Lisbeth.
Damn it. I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you.
Oh.
I found some interesting facts about you in the ExoGeni database.
Did you not?
I know what you did during the Blitz, but your heroics aren't needed here.
Stay calm. Coward.
We can talk this out. Nobody needs to get hurt.
You
except you, maybe.
It's not that easy.
Yes, it is.
Are back up. ExoGeni wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
Species 37.
You're after the one unique thing Feros has. The Thorian.
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zoo's hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. ExoGeni knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
What about the big picture?
Can't you see the inherent potential in this colony? Think of the promotional opportunities.
Opportunities? What the hell are you talking about?
Feros will be a symbol.
They recovered from an alien attack on a frontier world. Add that to your company profile.
Well, yeah. No one's ever gone broke playing the Champion of Humanity card.
Sadly, you'd probably make a killing. But if it will let us get back to our lives, I'm for it.
It just might work. Wait, no, but the infected colonists will throw a bit of a wrench in that plan. No, no, they need to disappear.
Not gonna happen.
You can't just kill the colonists. It's not their fault.
If you kill only the Thorian, it might be enough to stop the infection. Maybe.
Sounds logical.
It's worth a try.
Coward.
But I don't know if I can avoid harming the colonists.
There has to be another way.
Maybe there is. Come and talk to me before you leave, Commander.
Just make sure there's no evidence when you're done.
26 Paragon. Gibbs is throwing it at me now, Gavin.
Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
Find your data.
I managed to find the data and transfer it to your OSD.
That's very good news indeed, thank you.
Not a problem.
I was there anyway. It was the least I could do.
Well, I appreciate it. Here, you've certainly earned this. Thanks again, Commander.
What'd I get for the homage? Did I get anything nice? Well, that's going to be a bunch of money, to say the very least. Well, it's actually stronger than the Geth Pulse Rifle. I mean, it's worse overall, but, I mean, it's stronger. Yeah, okay. What's up, Doc?
I'm glad you've decided to help us. I think there's a way to avoid killing the colonists.
I hope so.
What did you have in mind?
I think you could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Oh.
Like a gas grenade.
Would I get caught in it too?
Releasing clouds of nerve gas doesn't seem like a particularly good idea.
It's not like it's weapons grade. The insecticide we use in the grow labs contains trace amounts of tetraclopine, a neuromuscular degenerator. If their nervous systems are already weakened, it may act as a paralyzing agent.
A reduced capacity concussion grenade might suit our needs.
Okay, I'll do it.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
Anytime. Equip your grenades with anti-Thorian gas upgrade. So disable infected colonists to avoid killing them.
You'll stay out of your way until you clear a path.
Okay. So let's go change our grenades real quick. And it's only a level 1. That hurts. I'm not gonna lie, that hurts. We got some of the best equipment in the game, and now we're back down to level 1 item. Alrighty. So I'm gonna save just in case we die, so we don't have to do all of that again. But that was like 30 Paragon, I think. That was not too shabby. And more Geth. Where are these guys at? I wanted to shoot that guy. I don't think it would have hurt either. Mako, please. Mako, please. Mako. Okay, we can do this. Third time's the charm. Fucking Mako. Okay, more juggernauts. Oh, wow. So glad my main gun was able to just annihilate right there. Going full air team right now. Get you, and then Last but not least. There we go. Does Zeus hope? A husk. Thorian creeper. Okay, guys.
No amount of infection could have altered a human to that extent. I wonder what is going on here.
Careful. Leave the colonists.
No hitting the colonists, even if the Thorian makes them fire on us. That's what the gas grenades are for.
As you order, Commander Shepard.
I'm going to sieve because I don't trust my AI compatriots right here. Seeing as they just gunned down that guy. Although, to be fair, he was too far gone. And he did look like a, whatchamacallit? Husk. Okay, so these guys don't actually count as colonists. Get the hell out of here. Am I getting shot at? I am. Barrier. I'm trying to detonate. Game. Wow, okay. I had to waste a bunch of grenades doing that. I'm gonna reload. That was a joke. You have to double tap the back button in order to detonate your grenade. So, once to fire a grenade and the second time to detonate it. And I was trying to figure out why my grenades weren't going off. Must have just been phasing through the ground or something. Oh, just wipe them all on. Okay, boys. Once more with a bit of feeling. Okay, much better. And down we go. So that's four colonists right there. Game, please. More Thorian creepers. Oh, that missed horribly. Six. Liara is not doing so good. Okay, give you medical exoskeleton. I need to tell them to turn off their powers, just in case they do something that might actually hurt someone. Oh yeah, confirm settings down at the bottom. Of course. Everybody's still alive, so that's something. Barrier. And Unity.
Incoming!
I've only got one grenade left. Never mind.
Incoming!
And then... Game. Really? Grenades are just facing through the ground. I got 4 left. I can deal with these guys by myself. It's just to avoid crossfire. I got more creepers over there. Okay. And you should be the last one. And that should be everybody. I hope. Shield booster. Just expedite this process. No, didn't even need to use my barrier. And then we'll save here. Into the crane. Shepard, what's wrong with you?
Shepard!
I tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain. I was supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me. It wants me to stop you, but I won't. I won't!
The ultimate sacrifice. Where was he approaching me from? Oh, right there. It's pretty brutal, man. Pretty brutal. Where am I going to? Where's the crane at? I don't even know. Let me check my map. What'll be back here? Nope. Then where the bloody hell is it? Or is it on the other side? It might be on the other side. This gizmo. And it's not. Where the hell are we going to? Oh my... Such a stupid place. It's like right behind you as well. Got too caught up in the cutscene. The only way is dying. Pretty 2 Paragon, 0 Renegade. Fuck yeah. We can save over that. And Novaria. And it's closed off. The nerve clusters, I assume.
Right, we just need to find this creature and determine what it... That is disturbing.
It's almost like a grave mind. But that's a plant? Looks more fleshy than a plant.
That does not look like any plant I've ever seen. This may be problematic.
Thank you. Yeah, more, definitely more fleshy. That's not disturbing in the slightest.
Invaders, your every step is a transgression. 1,000 feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig or decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
Ah, I'm in awe, all right. And mostly because that's really fucked up. I'm sorry, clone? Okay, so that means that there's another one. I'm here to make a deal.
You gave something to Saren. Something I need.
Saren sought knowledge of those who are gone. The old growth listened to flesh for the first time in the long cycle. Trades were made.
Such as?
The cold ones began killing the flesh that would tend the next cycle. Flesh fairly given. The old growth sees the air you push as lies. It will listen no more.
Let the colonists go.
I won't let you keep your thralls. Release them, now.
No more will the Thorian listen to those that scurry. Your lives are short, but have gone on too long. Your blood will be ground. You must die.
No. You must die. And you will die. That was a mistake, buddy. That was a big mistake. Can you imagine the knowledge system has? Like, the amount of knowledge that thing would have over the apparent countless cycles of the Reapers. Did that hurt? Come on, buddy. I can see you right there. Just gotta try to jump me. Another sorry. 4 more creepers. Another sorry. Live, die, repeat. Yeah, I think we're gonna get hit from both ends. Another growth, I assume. The sign they make when they die is so nasty. Description before you guys jump me, because let's be real, you're gonna jump me. Oh no, they're below me. Okay. You know, I haven't played around with my shotgun yet. And I think I had high explosive rounds on, so one shot and then it should break, so to speak. Are they above me? No, they're above me. They're up here. Oh, and I missed. Brewmaster. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Unity. What else do we need to use? Singularity? I should really stop using that on thralls. Just
not now, Shepard.
Seems like it's a bit of a waste. Oh. Don't I feel stupid? Oh. We got quite the crowd. Which also reminds me, I need to turn on their abilities again. Weapons free. There we go. Back the fuck out. What does our shotgun do? One shot. I had a feeling it was gonna be like that. No, another sorry clone. And more fall. The team shot is real. And then we should have one more. Omni-gel. How much Omni-gel do I have left? Gotta be burning through that, 500? Oh, we got plenty. Singularity, bitch. How do you feel? Oh my god. Flying one way, flying another way. Another tendril. Hi there. Oh. That did not have the desired effect I thought it would. I need to be closer because weapon drop off. And then up here. Another sorry clone. I wonder if she could actually hit me off the map. That would not be nice. Well, no choice. And I missed. There we go. Oh, you guys got it. You'll be fine. Just behind us. They're below us. Or above us? Again? Really? Okay then. Got nothing over here. Oh, wow. Don't I feel like a big dummy? Nope. Oh, Singularity is just a joke. That's another sorry commando. Or clone. Commando clone. Not good. Yeah, I'm taking out my pistol. The frame rate. Creeper! Okay, I feel like I can save. There we go. And then we can save over that. 420! Yeah, this should be the final one. What? Lady, you were singular. That's... yeah, okay. In hindsight, that's not actually a word. I don't think. I want to use my grenades, but at the same time... cannot be bothered to change them. Oh, that's the final one. It's gotta be the final one, right? And you're just gonna eat that. That's impressive. You guys can have a field day with that. Final one. You had your chance, Thorian. You had your chance. Oh, that nasty. That's nasty. Excuse me.
I'm free. I suppose I should thank you for releasing me.
Are you okay?
Is everything all right?
I mean, you worked for Siren, but still.
I'm fine, or I will be, in time. My name is Shiala. I served Matriarch Benezia. When she allied herself with Siren, so did I.
But
Benezia foresaw the influence Siren would have. She joined him to guide him down a gentler path. But Siren is compelling. Benezia lost her way.
He tricked her.
Are you saying Siren can control minds?
Benezia underestimated Siren, as I did. We came to believe in his cause and his goals. The strength of his influence is troubling.
Benezia sought to turn the river and was swept away.
How is this possible?
Sorry, matriarchs are among the most intelligent and powerful beings in the galaxy. How could one fall under Saren's control?
Saren has a vessel, an enormous warship unlike anything I've ever seen. He calls it Sovereign. It can dominate the minds of his followers. They become indoctrinated to Saren's will. The process is subtle. It can take days, weeks, but in the end, it is absolute. I was a willing slave when Siren brought me to this world. He needed my biotics to communicate with the Thorian to learn its secrets. Siren offered me in trade. I was sacrificed to secure an alliance between Siren and the Thorian.
That's horrible.
Saren's pretty quick to betray his own people.
He was quick to betray the Thorian, too. After he had what he wanted, he ordered the Geth to destroy all evidence of his existence. Siren knows you are searching for the conduit. He knows you're following his steps. He attacked the Thorian so you could not gain the cipher.
What does it do?
What's the cipher? And why did Siren need it?
The beacon on Eden Prime gave you visions. But the visions are unclear, confusing. They were meant for a Prothean mind. To truly comprehend them, you must think like a Prothean. You must understand their culture, their history, their very existence. The Thorian was here long before the Protheans built this city. It watched and studied them. When they died, it consumed them. They became a part of it.
So the cipher is knowledge.
So the Thorian taught Siren to think like a Prothean. How?
The cipher is the very essence of being a Prothean. It cannot be described or explained. It would be like describing color to a creature without eyes. To understand, you must have access to endemic ancestral memory. A viewpoint spanning thousands of Prothean generations. I sensed this ancestral memory, the cipher, when I melded with the Thorian. Our identities merged, our minds intertwined. Such knowledge cannot be taught. It simply exists.
There has to be some way.
I need that knowledge to stop Siren.
There is a way. I can transfer the knowledge from my mind to yours, as I did with Siren. Try to relax, Commander. Slow, deep breaths. Let go of your physical shell. Reach out to grasp the threads that bind us, one to another. Every action sends ripples across the galaxy. Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's spirit. We are all connected. Every living being united in a single glorious existence.
Liara, she's hitting on me.
Open yourself to the universe, Commander. Embrace eternity.
Another vision. Wow.
I have given you the cipher, just as it was given to Siren. The ancestral memories of the Protheans are a part of you now.
Are you all right? What just happened?
Don't worry. I'll be fine.
I saw something.
Shepard, your neck.
It still didn't make any sense.
You have been given a great gift. The experience of an entire people. It will take time for your mind to process this information.
We should get you back to the ship where you can be monitored.
I'm sorry if you have suffered, but there was no other way. You needed the cipher. In time, it will help you understand the vision from the beacon.
Okay, the conduit.
Do you know what the conduit is, or where it is?
No, I'm sorry. All I know is that Saren believes the conduit was the key to the Prothean extinction.
Then whatever it is, we can't let him have.
You have the cipher. In time, your visions will clear. They will lead you to the conduit. I only pray you find it before Saren does.
The Thorian.
Is there anything else you can tell me about the Thorian?
When the creature enveloped me, I became part of it. But I still don't truly understand it. So alien, so ancient. Its exact age is impossible to know. It measured time differently. 10,000 years of hibernation broken by a few frantic centuries of activity. Its mind was awesome, magnificent. It transcended all classification. And now it is gone.
You sound almost sad, but it was completely necessary.
Don't tell me you feel sorry for that thing.
The Thorian was a unique life form. A sentient being that lived for 50,000 years, maybe more. There is nothing even remotely like it in the known galaxy. I'm grateful you saved me from a life of thraldom. Yet I cannot help but feel some sorrow for the loss of such a rare and remarkable creature.
It was necessary, though. Saren.
What else can you tell me about Saren?
There is little I could tell you that you do not already know. He's powerful, he's charismatic, and he is dangerous.
We figured that out a long time ago.
I followed him, blind to his true nature. But now I see he's leading the galaxy into an age of darkness and suffering.
Yeah. Also figured that out a while ago. Personal questions.
I want to know more about you.
There is nothing remarkable about me. I was merely one of Matriarch Benezia's disciples. For nearly two centuries, I followed her, learning at her feet. When Benezia revealed her plan to join Saren, she gave her disciples a choice. Only those who were willing had to follow her. Many felt her plan was too dangerous. But I believed in her. I thought she could turn Saren away from his insanity. Instead, we joined him in it.
Indoctrination. What should I do with you now?
Now that you're free of the Thorian, what are you planning to do next?
If you allow it, I would like to stay here with the colonists. They have suffered greatly, and I played a role in their suffering. I would like to make amends.
A noble idea.
The colonists will need all the help they can get. They'll be happy to have you on their side.
Thank you, Commander. May fortune smile upon you.
Thank you. I'm guessing we're going back to Normandy?
I can't believe it. Jong says we'll have all the money we need to keep this place running. It's because of you, Shepard. I can't thank you enough.
I do try. Refugee, refugee, refugee. Gavin.
Oh, thanks again. That data will be very valuable once I get out
of here. Okay. Sheila.
I will do what I can to assist the colony in this difficult time. I am ashamed of the damage done to the lives of these people.
The conduit.
Do you know what the conduit is? Or where it is?
No, I'm sorry. All I know is that Saren believes the conduit was the key to the Prothean extinction.
Then whatever it is, we can
have the cipher. We've been over all of this. Yeah.
I fought so hard, but any thought of my own caused so much pain.
Okay. Juliana.
The ships are already on their way here with supplies.
Elizabeth. Okay. Ledra. I'm gonna see if this guy's wife is doing any better. Hey, look at that. She's up and about. Let's see it real quick. How you doing, lady? Holus Blake.
I'm free. Thank you for giving me my mind back.
Kalatina? Or Klaflina? I don't even know how to pronounce her name. You're very welcome. Ian.
I can't believe I'm free.
The only sane one. Still fighting the indoctrination of the Thorian. Rightio, May O'Connell.
Finally, that damn thing is out of my head. I can think without pain. And with the power cells you brought, I can get this place up and running again. Thanks, Commander.
No problem. McAdoyle. Garita Reynolds.
Thank you for freeing us.
I'm assuming we need to go back to the Normandy. That's our next step. Vermeer Race Against Time. Well, we need to go to that Netocrux facility and then on to our next main story mission. Now, if I recall, that's the Normandy. Yep. Feros complete. Rightio. Normandy, you are a sight for sore eyes. I think the next thing on our shit list after that old side quest is going to be Vermeer. That's going to be intense, to say the very least. Decisions to make, people to persuade.
Commander, you look pale. Are you suffering any ill effects from the cipher?
I feel strange.
The cipher shook me up a bit.
I might be able to help you. I am an expert on the Protheans. If I join my consciousness to yours, maybe we can make some sense of it.
Do it.
Do it. Hurry. We don't have much time.
Ashley? Oh, Ashley doesn't say anything.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity. That was incredible. All this time, all my research, yet I never dreamed. I am sorry. The images were so vivid. I never imagined the experience would be so intense. You are remarkably strong-willed, Commander. What you have been through, what you have seen, would have destroyed a lesser mind.
Yes, sir, that's wise.
Get to the point. What did you see?
The beacon on Eden Prime must have been badly damaged. Large parts of the vision are missing. The data transferred into the Commander's mind is incomplete.
So there was nothing useful?
You sure you didn't come across any kind of clue or hint? Something we might have missed?
Everything I saw, you already know. You were right about the Reapers. The Protheans were destroyed by a race of sentient machines. I think it is obvious there is a connection between the Reapers, the Prothean extinction, and the Conduit. But I did not see anything that would help us find it.
No, what?
What's our next move?
I was able to interpret the data relayed through your vision. What was there, at least. But something was missing. Saren must have the missing information. Maybe he found another beacon. If we can find the missing data from your vision, I can... Oh. I am sorry. The joining is exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
Are you okay, Liara?
Dr. Chakwas should take a look at you.
That will not be necessary. I just need some rest. Somewhere quiet.
Didn't tire me out. Go ahead.
We're done here. Dismissed.
I've sent off the Feros report, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Every time. No. Sure.
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Commander, ExoGeni should have told us about the Thorian. It would have made your job much easier.
You might have been able to capture it for study instead of destroying it.
Better off this way.
The Thorian like to enslave minds. Anyone who studied it would have ended up as one of its thralls.
Perhaps it's for the best, then. At least the colony was saved.
Indeed.
Of course it was saved. Shepard would go to any lengths to help a human colony.
You're a dick, sir. Disconnect. I help everybody.
Being human had nothing to do with it. They were in trouble.
Admirable. But sometimes Spectres have to make sacrifices. I hope you're willing to do that when the time comes.
So do I. Commander. We will be waiting for your next report.
Oh, so brutal. Oh, so brutal. Paragon. Okay, well, I'm gonna go sell a bunch of stuff off screen. And then when we get back, we need to go talk to the crew. So until then, I'll be right back.